of the seniors are the winners. So we'd like the class president to come down and you get to pie Mr. Morris in the face. So let's all cheer on the seniors while they pie Mr. Morris in the face.
Bailey, I love pie.
And what you guys didn't hear was they raised over $1,000 for St. Jude Children's Research Hospital with all of their fundraising efforts here at Trinity High School in Ohio County. What a beautiful thing. And now, Mr. Morris is getting a pie in the face from the winning class, the senior class at Trinity High School. The kids are excited. It is electric. And we are about to make it happen. Oh, well, we are right now. And of course, you got to get a little bit of whipped topping on top. And a cherry, too. They do it up right here. This is such a giving community. And it's so, Oh, boy. The feeling in this gymnasium is just something special indeed. Thank you so much to Trinity High School, the students, this community, for all that they do every year for St. Jude Children's Research Hospital.